The reason why I'm a farmer is because I get to deal with life every day. It's probably the first goal of any farmer to have the livestock looked after and cared for. The commitment that we have for such a high quality product, we put so much into this product to make sure that meat is safe and they can cook it correctly and then have that great eating experience.